VIP screening.
No excuses. You can get that by car, boat, and you can swim.
You
can.
Make sure you get your chic on. Your elegant red carpet chic.
Now, of course, it is ABFF week again. It's American Black Film Festival week. So we have a prize for the best red carpet look. Come on out. Walk the red carpet. Do the whole step and repeat. Get your pose on. It's going to be a lot of fun. Fellas, you can come too. Don't worry. You heard Jo Marie, she said 6 to 9. The game don't start till 9 o'clock.
Exactly.
I don't want no excuses.
No excuses. Right.
And again, like I said, it's a bunch of South Florida representatives in the building. Again, the one and only Jo Marie Payton, my girl C. Sherelle, my other girl Pam. Actually, I'm calling her by her stage name. That's her name. It is Pam.
Pam.
Yeah. Ooh, Lord have mercy. Pam, names, television names.
Well, we had a great time with the production, but it's really about this homeless woman by the name of Tessa, who was a former R&B and rhythm and blues and jazz artist that fell on hard times, and now she's homeless. Wow. And she's not hopeless or helpless. She's just homeless. And the wonderful things that she does with all the strength that she still has, and with all the obstacles that she's overcome being a homeless person. You'll see that pride, that dignity, see that talent and everything. It shines through all of that other rubbish that you might see. You know, she...
What an anointing in your voice. Exactly. You just gave a word right there. She's not helpless. She's not hopeless. She's homeless. If you're in your car, somebody just say, homeless.
And there are a lot of people that are like that, you know, that have lost their residence. But they didn't lose their spirit. They didn't lose their will to live or to succeed. And they still have a lot of pride. So, you know, we have to look at people that fall on hard times and misfortune in a different way. Because, but by the grace of God, could it be us?
But,
you understand what I'm saying?
But,
so it made me really open my eyes. Uh-huh. And when I go now and I see people that are in a state of misfortune or whatever, or just in another space other than where I am, but by the grace of God, go I. You see what I'm saying?
Yes,
so everybody that's out there, they're not throwaways. Everybody,
exactly.
Everybody's out, it's not just a throwaway.
Exactly.
We're all still human beings, and we should all be compassionate to those that have less. Mm-hmm. And no, you know, it's just...
It's
a new something in me.
What Jo Marie speaks about is actually one of the main points of the feature, which is where... C comes in her role with Angela, and it's actually somebody stepping out, a younger person, extending that olive branch or that hand of help. And C, go ahead. I mean, you can explain a little bit about your role as Angela and what it meant to you to be able to play that.
I am C. Sherelle. I do play the character of Angela, and ironically, I play this college student. Give it up for me, because I'll be with the Masters July 20th. I was blessed to stumble upon this young lady who Vince Jo Marie plays, Tessa, and she basically desensitizes me. Hopefully that's a good word.
That's a good
word. She desensitizes me to the ideology of what homelessness is. She's still this feisty fireball, and I'm a feisty fireball as well, and I'm trying to get this lady to give me a story. And yes, I was disrespectful in saying, get this lady, you know, because we start off rough.
Yeah.
But then eventually, she befriends me, and I befriend her, and the story, it gets even more better. I won't give the rest of it away.
More better.
You have to watch.
Oh, yeah.
I think one of the reasons that she was so interested in Tessa is because she told her friends, she saw something special in it, because even, like I said, with all the hardships and everything, I was surrounded by a lot of young people because I have this guitar with these two strings.
Yeah. Two strings.
And I still got the spirit to sing.
and
I'm sitting on a bucket, and I'm strumming these two strings, and I'm singing my song and telling my stories, and I'm still hopeful and helpful. Not only hopeful, but helpful. And all, and trying to let everybody know that I'm down, but I ain't out, baby. Never happen. I'm down, but I ain't out.
This is going to be awesome, man. An awesome week to actually have the screening, VIP screening, because it's, you know, everybody's going to be in town, and what better time and opportunity to present it than this week? So Thursday night is going to be huge.
And everybody, go out and see some of all that wonderful talent, you know, that's coming to town with all those new independent films and documentaries and shorts and things that's being done by some very, very talented, overlooked artists.
And I want to say real quickly, sometimes when I'm, you know, I have some downtime and I'm home and flipping through the on-demand feature on my cable, some of the best films that I've ever came across have been the independent ones that I just click on, because the storyline, it's captivating enough, and And you'll be surprised. So like you said, please, ladies and gentlemen, go out there and support.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. And I've got to give it up, of course, to Stephen Drayton, Senior, and Big City Films for giving us all this wonderful opportunity. Yeah. Again, giving me the opportunity to get off of the radio and in front of the camera. Again, it's a great cast, and it was just such a fun story. And I think you guys would definitely be missing out if you didn't come join us this Thursday night, again, 6 to 8 p.m. at Kima Lounge in the Epic Hotel for the VIP screening of Miss Misunderstood, the TV miniseries, again, written and directed by Stephen Drayton Sr., starring Jo Marie Payton, my girl C. Sherelle, myself, my girl Pam. It's really going to be a phenomenal, phenomenal event, and I hope everybody will come out and support us.
Is there a tire thing? Because I got this linen thing that I...
I'm going to tell you something.
I mean, I got the white... You ain't supposed to...
This is not a yacht party.
I got these white hard bottoms.
Carpet.
All right, let me say something. Take a little word from wisdom here. My mother used to say, and I came from a poor family, she'd say, when you can't wear nothing else, wear some attitude, baby. Wear some attitude. If you wear the right attitude, you walk through that door, then what needs to show will show. Okay? And also, I'm going to be doing a little bit of singing, too, because she really was, like I said, she was a rhythm through the jazz. And so I'm going to be doing a little something.
She's going to
give us something.
Mama Jo is going to give us a selection.
And again, for those of you who do not know, it's located at 270 Biscayne Boulevard, downtown Miami, just cat corner from the James L. Knight Center, because sometimes we need landmarks.
Yes, you do.
And the person listening to this radio station who doesn't know where the James L. Knight Center is, so thank you very much. See, and again, I appreciate you ladies swinging by and showing the love to the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. Yes. Again, American Black Film Festival Week starts now. Come check us out Thursday night at Kima Lounge, the VIP screening of Miss Misunderstood, starring, again, Jo Marie Payton, C. Sherelle, myself, your girl, Miss Kimmy, and of course, my girl, Pam. It's going to be a lot of fun. You can follow me on Twitter at Miss Kimmy 99 for all the deets. And of course, you know, hopefully we'll be seeing you on BET or some other network real soon.
And what's that website? There's a website too where we have a lot of photographs and things and all that. Give you a little hint of what this show is all about and everything and all. And Gigi, tell them where it is.
Hey, South Florida, you can see all the behind the scenes footage and get a good idea of what the story is about. Just log on to www.encorepac.com. Once again, that's EncorePAC.com. Don't miss it.
Boys,
one shot for the Encore Performing Arts Center Squad.
Yes.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you so much, everybody. It is the Ricky Smiley Morning Show.
I'm building all my dreams around you. Our happiness will never cease. Cause nothing's any good without you. And baby... You're my centerpiece. See you there.
All right. Woo! Yes.